What up, hater? Today we parodying Epic Mealtime in the World of Warcraft. You might be thinking, that's a nerd game. Hater, your mom's a nerd game. We cooking plane striders. We ain't gathering all that plane strider meat ourselves. So we hired a gold farmer to gather it for us. Smart. On top of that, we got some plane strider eggs. Giant eggs. What do we do with big ass eggs? Make a big ass monster omelet. Hoob's glasses catching us some fish. Gonna make us a fish feast, but no ordinary fish feast. We wrapping it in bacon. Hellbore bacon. We need that special sauce for our plane strider meat. Wild doesn't have any Jack Daniels. We got Kungaloosh. Mix that together with some health and mana pots cause we stupid. Really stupid. Like and favorite this video. Netflix.com/Krendor. Doesn't actually exist. So just subscribe instead. You mad, bro? Don't hate the player, hate the game. Lay in on those Hellbore bacon strips, and Hellbore bacon strips, and Hellbore bacon strips, and Hellbore bacon strips. They drawn in Microsoft Paint. What you know about Microsoft Paint, hater? Drizzle on that Kungaloosh sauce. Microsoft Paint drawing, of course. Look at all this food! Plane strider meat covered in Kungaloosh sauce. Monster omelet, and Hellbore bacon wrap fish feast. Time to eat. And we got Hooves Glasses and this hot wild chick trade chat to do the honors. What you know about hot chicks, hater? Next time, we eat Leroy Jenkins.